Where's this coming from? I thought you guys worked it out. All right.
Fine.
All right.
If I see one more whinging zombie anywhere near me...
We're not zombies. Zombies feed on human flesh. That's offensive.
Little does she know, she's right.
Hola, Dr. Wilson.
¿Cómo estás?
¿Cómo va todo?
Largo día. Larga semana.
Gente mantiene ocupada, ¿no es cierto? ¿Cómo está?
Tranquilízate, oye. Escucha lo que dices.
Estuve ahí, fue real.
Eres una adulta racional.
No existen los fantasmas, y lo sabes. Creo que experimentaste un trastorno llamado parasomnia. Sueños que pueden provocar terrores nocturnos.
Pero yo vi. Yo deseo que no sea verdad, pero debe ser.
Yo creo que con tus niveles de estrés y la existencia de un trastorno del sueño tiene completamente sentido y honestamente el que vieras a este niño...
Es tu turno. Puedes intentarlo.
If I see one more whinging zombie anywhere near me...
We're not zombies. Zombies feed on human flesh. That's offensive.
Honey, I really wanted it to be a surprise, but let me show you. Mom's already upstairs preparing it. Come on, you're gonna love this. Come on, let's go. You're gonna love this. Still kicking ass?
You betcha.
Okay, so...
Really? Well, maybe we should take her up on what she's offering and we could all be one big happy family. Okay, that's just stupid. Are you kidding me? I'm working. That's why I hired you. That's why I pay you. This is your job. Yeah. How fucking dare you? You obviously feel guilty about it. Spying. Snooping. Did you find what you were looking for when you broke into my room? You're hiding something. And I'm gonna find out what it is.
Well, is everything okay? You're supposed to be on your way to work.
Yeah, so are you.
If I see one more whinging zombie anywhere near me...
We're not zombies. Zombies feed on human flesh. That's offensive.
Angela thinks I'm hiding something. Little does she know, she's right.
Katie designed it. The furniture, and this is the best part.
Gabriel.
I created the Oasis because I've never felt at home in the real world. I just didn't know how to connect with the people there. I was afraid for all of my life. Right up until the day I knew my life was ending. That was when I realized that as terrifying and painful as reality can be, it's also the only place that you can get a decent meal.
The leap not taken. Halliday's greatest fear wasn't The Shining or any book or movie. His biggest fear was kissing a girl. That's the leap he couldn't take.
Little does she know, she's right.
Come on.
you have to go. I know I do. So now is the time for you to receive your prize because you won all three keys.
Sakira. You picked out a name?
Baby, we did, remember?
Well, no, sweetheart, that was one out of the three that we discussed.
I think it's perfect.
What else do you two talk about when I'm not around?
She knows.
She's right.
What is this?
But lately they've been talking a lot about how worried they are about you.
Oh, really? Have they? So I guess that you told them, didn't you?
I actually didn't. Maybe I should have.
Told me what?
Everyone who wins.
Winning.
Little does she know, she's right.
Right, and she was a serious dancer. Maybe he thought he'd take her here, like in a virtual date. As if that ever works.
So Halliday built it for her.
But they never made it past the first date. So Halliday's the creator.
Who hates his own creation.
And the club is the thing he hates.
And a hidden key Elite not taken? But people jump off it all night long.
But none of those people had the copper key.
So when we jump off, maybe it's different, right?
So we take it together?
Sure.
I'm not planning up or anything.
Of course not. I don't plan. I don't think this is it. No obstacles.
Maybe a dance challenge?
She knows.
She's right.
Little does she know, She's right.
Hi, naked lady. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt your bath time. I know self-care can be important. But can you do me a favor and tell me, where are all the exits? Okay. Am I being punked? Because you're liking me a little way too much. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna go with it.
If I see one more whinging zombie anywhere near me...
No, we're not zombies. Zombies feed on human flesh. That's offensive.
Little does she know, she's right.
Spastic, what?
Is this a bad time?
My letter went under the carpet.
He lost something important. And I know where it is.
She won't wear a helmet because of me, but that's nuts!
Gee, I'm sorry. Did I accidentally give everybody your home address?
I gotta tell you, nobody was more excited than Naked Guy.
Leave me alone. Back off!
Sorry?
Oh, sorry. Never mind.
It's not true!
Bless you.
Oh, God, thank you.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Bless you.
Thank you.
Bless you.
Stop it. If I sneeze again, I'll assume thank you. Just, I'm not very well. It's not you. It's a bit you. Mainly, you can't. But you're adding. Oh.
Little does she know, she's right.
Something I don't understand. You're not an avatar, are you?
No.
Then what are you?
Goodbye, Pop. Thanks.
Who is it? Bit more. Boy. Come to a play.
Ah, yes.
Come here. Let me look at you.
Look at me. Then come close.